diplomats from the United States. They say tensions were real.